Guys, I'm with. I'd like to add photos to my Strava. Yeah. So, show my friends in California that awesome. Just ignore all the water coming off my face. We went under a waterfall, it was so beautiful.
I record in 4K, and I process it in 4K, and I upload it to YouTube in 4K. And they take 24 to 36, 48 hours for 4K to process by YouTube. But YouTube will have it all of the resolution. However, YouTube down-res it. Thank you. everybody saying your cadence is too high?
I guess some people are the cadence.
Cadence police?
Cadence police.
I thought people complain when cadence is too low.
I'm sure they complain when the cadence is too low. I don't know, I see people ride better than me who ride a good pace.
Yeah?
You know, now that we have derailleurs,
yeah.
Time your cadence has improved since.
Well, you know, when I discovered that the more
you
I shifted...
You pedal also high cadence.
That's what Trainer Road tells me to do.
Good. See? I'm not the only idiot around.
What, like 90 or what? Over 90?
Oh, I'm sure we're in the
90s. Over 90, yeah. Okay.
Over 100? Over
no, 90s? I think my average is usually like 95.
On the south right, I think it's like 115 on the south right.
I mean, I'm so can't, no, I can't be that efficient over 100.
I can't turn a bigger gear. See, I'm like, you can always, like, you know when you drop a car, your first gear is second, third, fourth? Well, once you're in fifth, there's nowhere else to go. But if I'm sitting third or fourth, I can try and do something. You know what I mean? It's my philosophy. By the way, yesterday when you took off, that was impressive.
Did you see that, how's that, did you see that graph? Yeah, it's because I...
Thank you. the video. The horizon level is just ripped. He's still flying. Everybody's leaning and everything.
I mean, I watched like the first, third, and last couple of the rounds.
Yeah.
The last third turn.
Yeah. Yeah, he's lucky. What's even scarier is right around the corner, there's a little patch of dirt that I went over a couple times going, oh.
Yeah. Because you know, like, the brief amount of time you're through it, you can't move.
You can't.
complain about the QOM.
That's going to happen.
Struggling.
Is it hooked or is it straight?
This is more humid than normal though.